And so, the wolf took a shortcut to Grandma's house and got there first.